Vince Carter with his first basket in the NBA. You see the great leaping ability as he should be able to create his own shot anytime he wants.
Was it 20 from downtown this year? 20 of the... Oh! Vince Carter showing you some of the highlight reel.
Floor, not giving many standstill shots.
Oh! Vince Carter!
Are you kidding me, John?
Assignments in certain areas.
That's a... Oh, boy! No!
A veteran, Doug West on him. Carter to the basket! Oh!
Ball on the floor, taking it to the...
Oh, my goodness!
Man,
did you see what I just saw?
That's a little bit of Jordan there. Good rookies on the floor here tonight. Carter taking it in. Oh, my goodness. He went underneath the basket.
Did you see what I just saw?
That's one of the reasons he struggled at Miami playing for Pat Riley.
Carter on the post pattern!
There it is. Elliot, there's one move every game that's got the...
Carter, unbelievable, gets it to go.
Well, just a great move. He goes up from one side, floats over to the other one.
He became tired. I thought fatigue was a factor. Kevin Wolf was the freshest.
Oh, no! That's heartbreaking. Pick up your lingerie. It's on the floor.
Outside the lane, posted up to the left, spins to the baseline. Reverse jam is good by Carter.
Carter.
Heads up.
Oh! Oh.
And listen to the crowd.
Wow!
Remember, he took one up slow to...
On him, Vince Carter. Oh, yeah!
Walter McCarty might want to put a little extra tape on those ankles.
To pitch it out, McGrady comes up with it. Gets it ahead. Vince Carter on the break. Goes,
yeah!
Hammers it. And a foul called as well.
Situation. All you want to do is get a hand up. Heads up.
Here we go!
Vince Carter, really, he almost had no good picking with a miss. Flashing the other way is Carter. Oh, my goodness. A 360 whirl-around dunk.
Nice double down to trigger it loose. Vince Carter!
Smits is 20. Four shy of a season high. Carter flying through the air, across the lane, over the big man.
Hit him in the head, but he had such a great... Oh, look at this little maneuver. Oh, you can hang that one up.
Find Alvin Williams. Vince Carter wants the lob. There it is.
Oh, no! Off the side of his head, through the bucket.
Tapped it over to Van Horn, had his pocket picked by Brown. Spins his way ahead. Brown, the lob. Vince Carter, the reverse jam on the alley-oop.
A 10, by all judges.
He was due for an incredible year until he got hurt.
Vince Carter over top of Alonzo Mourning.
He did say he was coming back.
John Wallace turns, fade away off the glass.
Oh, no! He did not do that!
Quickly against Alvin Williams.
Up top. Behind his head with a catch and dunk.
And it's tip for tat here, and
wow,
it's knocked out of bounds. I don't know who got a piece of it, but they have been blocking shots underneath.
Kane just has to.
Man, Vince Carter. That's another big defensive play.
Hunter is there, blocked by Vince Carter. What a swat!
All right, he really got back.
Doug Christie.
Carter with some authority. Thanks for coming out.
So Vince Carter, fourth man in the transition.
Up his own shot as a good offensive player should do.
And Vince Carter!
Isolated against McKee. Long and lean, Derek. And it counts, and the foul. And Carter heating up. It's Carter time. Baseline.
Looking for Carter, posting against Henderson at a tough time catching the pass. Carter finds some room, and he's going to the line.
I tell you what, Elliot, there's fans behind us holding their heads.
The hands are stripped, ahead of the pack, showtime! Oh, no!
A 360 with one hand.
Well, Vince Carter throws down a huge one at the final buzzer. Carter.
Elevates and throws it down. My goodness.
Vince Carter trying to make an impact with a slam dunk.
Deep round for three. Short.
Oh, look at that rebound. Are you kidding?
But he got up on that rebound.
Right now, all the momentum for Toronto.
And the ref in question didn't give him the technical.
One second on the shot clock. Oh, the bank is open, folks.
Air ball. Saved by Kevin Willis. Vince Carter for three.
He hits.
87-81. It stuns the Garden. Timeout, a minute 11 to go. And the Knicks need defense. Vince Carter forgotten about. And he hits another. And he's hit back-to-back threes.
Put a hand up and pressure by Zendaya.
Vince Carter looking to go to work. Stocks pops
off the glass. It's good.
Is this kid a rookie or what? You got to be kidding me.
Tracy Brand, now two guys on the ball. And look at that.
And they force a turnover. Carter has it. 15 seconds. The floater's good. Raptors have the lead.
Huge defensive play by the Raptors. Two players on the ball. A play designed by Butch Carter.
Now they're going to clear it out for a good start. Carter against Elliott.
And he makes the shot with 17 seconds to go.
Wow. He did that very calmly. I'm so impressed with him.
Still hounding D. Brown. Vince Carter faced up on Outlaw. What a drop step. Oh, Vince Carter showing us another part of his game. Carter on the drive, elevates and hits in the lane.
So D. Brown didn't take the first one. He's passing up another shot.
Oh, Vince Carter! Maybe that's what the Raptors need.
Vince Carter working one-on-one.
Launches one.
Drops it in. Vince Carter has brought the Raptors back into the lead.
Vince Carter has Reggie Miller on him. Carter loses his footing again. Shot clock goes below 10.
Vince launches the jumper from the baseline. John going into that last timeout. I looked at Vince Carter and said, he looks tired to me. But I'll tell you what, he's really sucked it up.
He's hit some big shots against the Raptors over the years.
Carter scores! Somehow reverses on the baseline.
John, I have no idea how he was able to get that shot to go over to Oakley.
Launches his jumper too short.
And Carter got it for the rebound twice.
No good, hits the top of the board, comes down legally. It goes off to Carter, Vince Carter down the middle. Change direction. Oh, slam dunk. One of the greats of the year.
Well, I knew he was going to post-drive somebody, and John Silverstein.
Grabbed by Williams. Clark should have had it. Pass the paint. Carter slams.
Slipped in and stole it away from Strick.
Oh,
and Vince Carter wheels and deals.
Connie Williams just.
Senator Davis not trying to dribble. Pick that ball up and find your teammates.
Vince Carter, the finger roll.
Watched by Glenn Rice. Not as athletic as Kobe.
Carter with the reverse.
Carter realizes Glenn Rice can't handle him. In a
can't get the English. And Carter pulls it down. Oh, what a move by Carter. And he's fouled.
Good balance.
Good balance.
Williams for three.
Oh, you knew it was going to come at least once. Well, Vince Carter dropped out of the sky to throw that down.
Gives it to Antonio Davis.
Vince Carter.
Vince Carter, he wants it. Harper steps up on a spin away. Tough shot by Vince. Rattles it down.
That is such a difficult shot.
Bounces it to our test.
Vince Carter with the steal. Winds his way through. He's got McGrady with him. Doesn't need it. Drops it in.
trying to swing it inside. And a turnover. Raptors with numbers. Look out! Soaring through the air, Vince Carter
with the greatest of ease.
He's got McGrady again, this time the lob to Vince Carter! Oh, no, are you kidding me?
Vince Carter now, look out!
The dunk machine strikes again. It doesn't fail. Every game, Vince Carter does something where the fans stand, just shake their heads.
Carter now draws $2. Goes up. Oh my goodness! Oh, and the crowd, did you hear them?
And gets a little bit of help in doing so. Little fake around Carter.
Oh, the basket by Carter! I'll tell you.
Now Doug Christie sees a lane, drops it off the Carter!
Oh, man.
They're not guarding anybody if the Rockets are throwing the ball around.
Carter.
You can't talk too long because he's going to get the ball pretty quick.
Everything else too.
It's Carter. Oh! There's one for the highlight reel.
The elevator is not supposed to stop on that floor.
Looking. 8 seconds of the clock. He drives. Can he do it? Yes, he does.
Watch out, Denver Nuggets.
McGrady is out of the night. Vince Carter with the catch.
Vince Carter is showing skill level.
Davis. Carter skittering the pass. And the ball is not a foul from Harbro. McGrady.
Chris Munsing and Vince again. Look out now. Carter to Willis.
Give Vince the ball because he can create.
Stolen by Carter. Heck of a defensive play by Carter. 3-on-2 behind the back to McGrady with a dunk, hang, and swing.
Cousins. They are cousins.
Here comes Baron Davis up court to Jones. Eddie on the layup. Rejected by Carter out of bounds. Oh, shit, but he was in that Longhorn band, though. Here's Jones driving inside and has it rejected by Vince Carter.
Garrity with a size advantage on him. Spins and has it blocked by Carter.
Behind Antonio, had to go with the left hand. Is that an output block?
Basically, Vince Carter getting right there. Look at that. Elbow block.
A few more threes being knocked down. Take away the three. Vince again! Oh, how can you stop the guy?
Big time crossover.
Well, Lamonte is 30 tonight. Third time this year he's been at the 30-point plateau. The air acrobatics of Vince Carter as he sent it down strong.
Changed that one.
Yes, he did.
Good defensive play by Kevin Willis.
Carter, oh! Vince Carter! A whirling derby going to the hoop.
Running the floor. Throws it to Carter at half court. He's going to get it off. He got too good a look.
With a swat on the Rain Man. Vince Carter in the open floor. Vince Carter with that 12-foot finger roll that falls.
And this home crowd here in Cleveland dying to get excited about some kind of spectacular play.
And the rebound. Roan is doing an excellent job just getting rebounds.
Oh, what a move by Vince Carter.
That's what I'm talking about.
Or that delivery to a teammate.
Vince Carter. Oh, what a finish by Carter.
Again with just
that was ridiculous.
Oakley to bring it in with 30 seconds on the clock. Straight to Carter through the hole, slamming it down with authority.
And they had Gary Payton on him, and when he caught it, he just took and attacked the basket.
With offensive flow, they got to get it done on both ends of the court.
Carter goes to score, poses,
pulls up, squares up.
Carter got behind the
glass. I'm going to say it was behind the glass. Kimball.
It was tied at the half. Carter hangs and hits.
Every time, he invents something different.
Shot clock is winding down. Vince will take the shot. The three-pointer.
Got it.
Oh, man.
He got it. Vince Carter with a huge three-pointer.
Carter got back in a hurry. What a move! And the finish!
Raptors trying to withstand a big serve by the Knicks. Carter fires it up and hits. What a shot by Vince Carter. He's got 25 points.
And certainly feeling it right now. Carter makes his move. Foul. Shot's good. And one. Vince Carter putting on a show here in the third.
Carter has become omnipotent. Going to have trouble going inside. They're like double, triple teaming him.
Nobody back to Carter with authority.
Carter with the windmill.
And missing. And the recovery by Carter and a spectacular move to the basket.
How about that one?
Standing room only. You couldn't get an extra ticket and the Raptors did the job.
Job of keeping the ball alive.
And Vince skying over everyone.
Eddie Jones out of the pack with it, looking ahead for Carter. Watch out. Air Canada slams it down.
For Brady. Off to Vince. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Long shot again.
And he was right there. He saw that loose ball, snagged it, and finished it.
Vince Carter again. Oh! You've got to be kidding.
Well, we saw him take over in the third.
Back to Carter. He's taking a couple of long-range jumpers. That one's a runner. And he did it again. McGrady gets it to Vince Carter. 2 seconds. 1 second. Beats the buzzer. And wins the game! Vince Carter! Vince Carter. Well, the legend continues to grow. Takes it to Sharif. Carter does it again!
Oh my.
Can you believe this guy?
Now everybody's got to go quickly and help.
Carter turns, fires it.
In other words, stay aggressive.
Mitch Carter with an acrobatic move. 32 points. Carter for a three. Guard the inbounds pass. They're going to Carter. 10 seconds.
He's going to win. Watch the penetration. He's going to the back to score.
Vince Carter on a slam. Nobody picked him up. Vince Carter with 1.6 gets Toronto. The lob. The fans got what they wanted.
Vince Savage reigns supreme.
How does he do this?
We're in the final minute of play. Fasten your seatbelt. We're going down to the wire. Tie game. Carter has 20. They can win it with a three. They can tie it with a two. A second and a half to go. Seatbelts are mandatory. Clippers lead 94-92. Carter wide open for the win.
Net, game, everything Vince Carter.
Muggsy Bogues into Vince Carter. Vince launches a long three.
Exactly on Vince Carter, George.
Vince Carter now fields it over Glenn Robinson. Carries another. They can't stop this kid tonight. Forget it. Puts it on the floor. Throws it up. Scoop it up. Get this on. Are you kidding me?
John, he knew where that ball was going to go. He put the English on it.
Christie with the block. Muggsy Bogues, give it to Vince. Oh, windmill jam. 47 for Carter, the most points scored in the NBA this year.
A two-point game, and it's going to be Carter that's going to have to start bringing him back.
Whoa. Oh, with a spin, the 360 layup, Vince Carter. Oakley gives it up to McGrady. Oh! Right, here's Carter with a screen. Three-pointer on its way. The three, you mentioned. No good. Long rebound. Carter.
The third quarter of play, and they make it difficult for Howe.
Carter wants it. Christie gets it to him. Shoots over. Mario, that's the hits.
Move people quickly. Give Carter a chance to make it happen.
Okay.
And he missed, trying to go back to Carter.
Baseline jumper. Oh. Here they get it to number 15. Quick double team. Gugliotta and Kidd knocked away, and then he puts it in. Somehow Carter recovered, and he has 51 points. Career high. On top of him. Well handed it. On it through the legs. Through the legs. Vince Carter.
He gets into that zone, Rod. There's not much you can do about it.
Vince Carter. Scottie Pippen. Jump shot. Scottie Pippen really having a hard time staying with Vince Carter.
It only turns the ball over about 13 times a game. That's the best in the NBA.
Carter!
Just a little move by Vince Carter. Jermaine Jones. Oh! And there's the jump shot.
For the Raptors, counted 4-on-1 up.
Oakley inbounding from backcourt. Lob pass caught and stopped by Eric Canada Carter. Oh my goodness!
With Carter, we're streaking the field up and over. Oh God! What a play! Vince Carter punctuates the break. Jackson bounce pass. Oh
my. Oh, wow.
Here's Carter on the drive. Reverse. Oh, I don't believe it! Vincent Lamar Carter with 48.
Carter, 2 points so far tonight against McGrady.
Gallup, oh man.
Double clutch.
Oh, so nice.
And the runner. So nicely done. I don't know for sure how he stepped through the double team with it.
Loses Henderson. Gatlin. Oh,
the clutch is underneath. How sweet was that?
Antoine was hot from outside. The other night, Vince Carter off the dribble. Vince Carter dumps it off.
Shot clock is at three.
Oh, no!
So now he gets it back. Carter looking for the lob.
Excellent play by Charles Oakley.
Stripped away by Mark Jackson. Vince, spin move inside. No! That's ridiculous.
And the show continues.
Ball inside and getting to the lane.
Oh my goodness, I didn't see that!
John, that pass was too low. That pass should not have had a chance.
He would get that one. Oliver Candy and Miles are by. That's a big time jam.
Here's Carter crossing over on Goodrich. Just toying with him. Once, twice, the fade, Baker, call it! Are you kidding me?
A terrific play by Carter.
Scored tied at 21, and Jack Rod hit one of two free throws. Vince Carter, backhand, Chris left, jumper, score. Deshaun Stevenson, a dunk for the fake. Vince Carter.
And if you want to hear the scary part, Vince Carter's only 23, Kobe Bryant's only 22.
Carter answers over Bryant.
And coming into this season, 39% this year.
Tough fadeaway for Carter over Kobe.
That's still not what Phil Jackson would like to see him do.
Carter with a tough jumper from the baseline. Vince Carter from beyond the arc.
Carter on the drive, changes hands and drops it in.
Yeah, look at this. Oh, you can't believe. Wow.
With a crossover, with a stop and go. Vince Carter reverse. Oh, off the glass and it's good. Are you kidding me? What planet is he from? Vince Carter.
Cesar, Mike Fratello along with Carol Miller. Vince Carter. Oh, beautifully done. Bruce Bowen was all
dribbling right, over the right baseline of Vince Carter, down the baseline, go underneath,
reverse with a glass, it goes, counted, he fouled, fouled, Danielle Marshall, there's a Michael Jordan's move,
the three-point attempt, Oakley with the save, and the quick pass, puts it down,
get ready for a big game ahead,
Vince Carter on the alley-oop,
all the fans are now happy that Vince has re-entered in his Chicago Bulls days.
Vince Carter, oh, what a slam! Baseline, elevating, and finishing Vince Carter.
Strip on Miller, who's screaming for a ball. 4-on-1. Nice pass, and what a spectacular finish.
Inside comes Carter. Behind the back, what a play!
What a feed to Morris Peterson.
That might be the greatest pass I've ever seen Vince Carter throw.
Vince Carter, 25 points. Oh, what a feed to Keon Clark. And the slam dunk contest.
Amazing how many shots they're hitting. And the Pistons turn it over. Carter to Willis. Pistons getting blown out here. 69-38.
One-on-one mode right now. That's not going to do it.
Nice pass by Carter. They are in trouble. Trailing by 19. And they give it away here. Here comes Carter. Williams! Baby!
From Vince Carter. He's really trying to round out his game.
Like everybody else and how to play that style.
Brown takes it in. Vince Carter with the left-handed rejection.
Grant, the Hoiberg shot rejected by Carter out of bounds. Not in my house.
McKee on the run against Williams. Block!
Wow.
Carter, what a play.
Holy cow.
Jumper, last couple rebounds by Grant Hughes.
Carter with the reverse stop.
With his highlight film.
Eluding Garnett and Duncan, and then delivers. Carter with the windmill.
Jason Kidd said, I'm not getting near this. Vince Carter makes it look so easy.
By Oakley. Carter. Beautiful shot. Vince Carter again creating space with the dribble, popping it in. For Mark Jackson says, clear it out for Carter. Carter against McKee, pulls up, shot good.
Oh, that's worth a timeout.
And Jackson to Carter, two on one, Carter fouled and got it anyway. Oh my goodness. Vince Carter with 39 points, 10 rebounds and 8 assists. Alley-oop to Carter.
Oh, sorry, Vince, they overthrew it out. Never mind.
You look especially in the East at the lack of quality centers. Oh! Carter up to the top of the backboard. Raptors are just getting to the basketball sooner. Vince Carter! Oh my! That was nasty.
Wait, Danny, what do you see?
Well, they just got to make him use some clock. Go ahead and give the shots. Don't give him any three-point plays.
Oh, did you see that move by Vince Carter? A corkscrew move that defies explanation. 30 points.
How did he make that shot? It's amazing. Vince Carter.
Terry trying to shake Carter. A block for Vince. Williams to look ahead. Carter to catch. He's held and it goes anyway. Soft touch by Vince Carter using his body acrobatically getting around.
Ball up the court. Get the team into confusion and transition.
Carter dancing on Marley. What a shot by Vince Carter.
Third quarter. Dick Stockton, Hubie Brown, and D. Lynam. Game two of the best of seven Eastern semi, and Vince Carter hitting his third from downtown
to go for the steal.
He had seven steals in game one as Carter hits the three. He's at four of them and is 24. Oakley the rebound. Fresh 24 again.
And he just gets up his head almost at rim level.
Jim Larranaga was there. It was like, something.
Carter, another slam.
There, and that was a pretty nice play.
Yeah.
The right to leave school whenever they want to, and it's something that you hope.
Carter with an unbelievable alley-oop.
I need to go talk to that guy, number 15.
And rebounded by Carter. Oh. Vince, creative.
It sure was.
The meltdown they had in Detroit the other night. Vince? No way! No way! Well, it is going. Carter, Rivera! Oh, beautiful move from Vince Carter. And he points to Jerome Williams.
And once again, you don't have to call the timeout, but Lenny
It's going to give it up.
9 seconds left in the ballgame. Carter, the shot, and it's good! It's good! Vince Carter ties it. You knew Vince would probably take it.
That was not an easy shot. Vince Carter pumped up.
Reaches. 7 to shoot. Carter fires. Got it! They should have fouled. They chose not, although at least the Pistons do get the ball back. Had they intentionally fouled.
And Exel picks him up. 8 seconds. Jump shot by Vince Carter for 3.
Big time shot. Vince Carter's
too strong. D-Box with the rebound. Vince steals it away. Spins. Oh, my. A 360 by Carter. Vince Carter gets it. Moves around the baseline. Oh! How about a facial, Patrick? Oh, take it to the bucket. Wow. For most blocks at a half. He is 9, and it's been done 5 times. Carter all the way.
Here, look, this Carter through the legs, left-handed dribble, then the extension.
Carter driving to the hoop.
It's nice to see that he's playing with a ton of confidence. He's on a solid roll.
To Felipe Lopez. In traffic. Rejected by Air Canada.
O'Neal off to Bryant. Gets it off, and it's blocked by Carter to force overtime. Carter with a block on Kobe Bryant.
They would have this early in the season.
Right. Hit Carter behind the back.
Nice play there by Kevin Wilson.
You're right, Rod, but you really can't place too much emphasis on this game simply because.
Oh, what a pass to Bryant. 14 on the shot clock. Carter with a runner. And Carter gets his own rebound and scores. Grant, if the Knicks don't come back and win, they can point to the 2 offensive rebounds.
There's a 10-second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. It's all Vince Carter. And Carter with the shot. Carter with the tip.
The eyes of Vince Carter. The second effort, look how quick he is off of his feet to get that tip in, to give his team a 4-point lead.
But 2 of the 3 guys who give us double figures will be okay.
Carter all 3, so that may be a signal of what's to come. Here is Carter, what a start for him. He has 10 points, including 2 threes. And Carter firing over the key. Hits 3 for Vince Carter, so he, so far, has had an answer for the answer. Carter hitting his 4th three-pointer. Carter to get to another 3. 5 for 5.
About the foul call. 4 minutes elapsed here in the second.
Carter does it again. Vince Carter has hit 6 out of 6 from three-point territory. Carter 7 of 7 from three-point territory. And he's got to be approaching playoff record stratosphere. Curry looks, steps back, and this is a 3. Carter with the rebound, turn around, another one. That's amazing, amazing. Vince Carter on a turnaround has hit his 8th three-pointer in a row.
Rodney Buford, look up, and here's going to be Carter.
50. Vince Carter is going to go out to the thundering ovation right here. Give Nowitzki many of those looks, but the high pick and roll creates problems for them.
Vince Carter, highlight real stuff. Oh, what a shot by Williams, and Vince Carter defies gravity to windmill dunk. Wow.
Bibby knocked it away. Carter, look at him score!
Oh my goodness!
Raptors on a 7-0 run here. Carter turns the corner, baseline left, what a reverse! Air Canada, big time in the Valley of the Sun.
Oh my.
3-on-2, it's Carter, look out. Oh, he threw the body and flipped it in.
Well, you'll see that he kept both hands on the ball.
Fake and mix it up. Vince Carter, off balance, oh!
By
Shaq underneath. No foul. Vince Carter. What a slam by Vince Carter.
Big time play by Carter.
Deshaun Stevenson to school with a strong move. Vince already in midseason form.
Elite team, you have to have that consistency.
Vince Carter just put Bolo on a poster.
Kind of lulled the Raptors to sleep here a little bit. Carter spinning. What a move. Dallas down by 13. Carter goes to the same move. Same result. Back to back.
12 seconds. 8 on the shot. Vince Leader now off the glass. That was poetry.
It's smiling at McGrady. Even McGrady.
Tied at 13. Carter high, arching fall away over McGrady.
Isolation.
Carter against McGrady. Fall away. Pretty shot.
Exceptional defense, better offense.
Double figures for Carter.
He didn't look very agile there, favoring that angle.
And Artest is not going to give him a break, but how about that?
Well, Vince Carter taking maybe the toughest shot he's taken all game.
And Eddie Griffin. This time, Carter blocks the shot, takes off at the other end, and takes it.
Teammates, Jason Kidd, Vince Carter, one-on-one here. Vince, baseline. Yes! Oh, what a slam from Vince Carter!
Three, no long rebound, Vince. In front of the bench, flies to the cup with a tomahawk slam! Air Canada, oh my goodness!
That's what Tim Floyd says, you got to get a rebound.
Carter.
Ball hinges and laid it in. What a beautiful move by Vince Carter.
Carter takes a look at the defense, splits defenders. McCullough there to greet him. Oh, my goodness. Vince Carter with a chance for three.
Beat three also. Beat three. That's
stifling defense now. Hudson right up on Vince Carter. In the middle. Vince, oh! What a beautiful play. Spectacular finish.
Giving it up, though.
William shoots, misses, yeah, follow for Vince, and boy, he get up in the air.
One from about 12 or 13 feet up in the air.
Get the basket to go down. Child starts the fast break. Vince Carter. Bryce Drew got a
block by P.J. Brown, but he gets it right back. Still can't finish, but guess who does? Carter with 29.
Well, Armstrong usually does against Chris Childs. It's a right into the game and taking that shot. My goodness. I think he's pretty good.
It's Carter. Isaac again for three. Whoa. It's Carter. Two threes here in the third.
Antonio Davis right back to Carter. Comes inside. Look out.
Big time move right there. Vince Carter going into the hole.
Morris Peterson. Vince Carter again. Another rim rocker from Vince Carter.
Boy, Medvedenko.
11 points against the Wizards. Another great pass by Carter. And the foul.
And what a no-look feed. Vince Carter.
Harvey is foiled by Montross on a pick. And on a pick and pop, Eric is rewarded by Vince Carter.
Leaves it back to Carter. Vince drives inside. Williams off the glass and good.
Beautiful pass. Carter in a hurry. Jerome Williams going glass. And the crowd here.
Quiere que su hijo se críe en Memphis. Se ha comprado una casa también en Memphis.
Canasta ahora. Buena la jugada ahora por parte de los Raptors. Canasta de Morris.
Carter bringing it over the midcourt line. Vince hitting the screen from Olajuwon. Spinning to the rack with fingertip roll. What a play by the franchise.
Now he can do that.
Carter on Battier with a reverse on the window. The franchise, what a play. Inside, knocked away by Toronto. Carter and Peterson.
Love it on the shot clock. Vince driving over Stackhouse to the cup with a right-handed dunk. Are you kidding me?
had to have one of those halves. He's having it. Five to shoot it. Carter from 20. Oh, Vince Carter has got ice as well. He's one-on-one with Carter. Step away. Jumper's good. Defensively. Here's Carter. He gets a step. And Ray. They get it to Carter. He loses it momentarily. Carter hits a three. Unbelievable. 42 for Vince Carter. What a shot. What a shot.
Kyle, blocked by Marbury now. Vince for three. He got it. Vince Carter, 38 points. It was the Hero Friday against Denver. Ball away. Oh, he is feeling it. Look at his face. Kyle Carter. Vince gets the ball. Carter to the hole. No, gets it back. Yes! The 3 seconds left.
The will to win is absolutely incredible.
Back-to-back 42-point games.
Kittle's right up on him. 7 seconds on the shot clock. Vince inside, scoops up. Yes! Right now, and they've taken them out of their game for almost this entire game. Give the Raptors credit for a strong defensive game. And how about that? We'll take here tonight, but they have done it with hustle and defense. Vince Carter taking it on his shoulders. Inside, outside, all over the Nets.
They had to be goaltending.
Oh,
no call. Carter goes up and does a beautiful 360.
Wow. Wow, that's worth taking a couple looks at in a second.
Davis. Carter, kaboom! With a right-handed tomahawk slam.
Davis steps out high now, and they'll come through Carter. Gets inside, spin move, lane, knocks it down. Vince Carter's off to a great start, Chad.
Wow.
Only 11 minutes of action in the past four games. Carter on the drive, fades, fires, oh! He has got the mojo going in Boston.
And the Blazers have scored the last six.
And Blazers 6-0 on second chance points. There's no way he can allow Stoudemire to get in here and get those rebounds.
Carter with a follow in. He's got the mojo going.
He is in an outstanding rhythm right now.
No, comes right to Davis. Carter.
Davis knocked it away.
Oh, behind the back to Bradley.
And
good pass. Nice play from Vince Carter.
Pierce into the lane. Has it blocked by Carter. Loose ball goes out of bounds.
A bona fide NBA player on the offensive end, Hilario. And it's swatted by Carter.
Dundee to above the three-point arc. Ray Allen from the left, put a block by Carter, out of bounds, ball game over, Raptors win!
With 10 points already in the ballgame,
Carter with a stop and go, over Bradley, reversal!
Oh, good, counted the foul, are you kidding me? Air Canada Carter!
On the shot clock, Carter has 17 on the night, lowers his head, driving to the rim, lay it good, counted the foul!
That's a beautiful move.
Vince Carter going up, strong.
Isaiah Thomas, you recall, in Michael's All-Star. Vince Carter on the stuff.
As a team, well, this guy has blossomed big time, Leo.
Carter, Palmer, Michelle. Oh, my goodness. He just gave Chauncey Billups a facial.
Swings it right side, Carter at the foul line. All the way
to the back with a right-handed monster jam. He just posterized Tim Duncan.
Sudden and not much to play. Carter pulls up. There is it.
The clock. Peterson on the right point. Carter working against Jason Kidd. Blows past him. Reverse. Gone. Are you kidding me? Vincent Lamar Carter.
Lonnie McCoy. Alston for Carter. Oh my! Well, people pay good money to see that. Coordinator Bob Hewitt, the four horsemen for the great. Oh, Vince Carter with a gorgeous hook.
Yeah, he is so tough to play one-on-one.
Vince wants to
Ball away. Carter. Yes! Look at the celebration. The shot from Vince Carter.
Back up to Alvin Williams.
And on the shot clock. Vince Carter soaring to the basket.
Tayshaun does with Carter now. Vince Carter trying to lose it. Oh, he had a tough shot.
It's a good thing.
With a couple of starters in Carter and Davis. Vince Carter fights it up and down.
And he's been responsible for the last 7 points scored in one way or another.
Everything going through number 15 again.
Wow. Oh, man.
Martin, 17 points, 7 boards. Carter, misdirection, and he cans him.
That's the old Vince Carter.
Isolation, Carter against Jefferson. Carter, fade away.
That's the old Vince Carter as well.
Carter, the pass. Insanity.
Those opportunities have presented itself.
Shot clock down to 5. Carter, a fade away. Met by Jefferson. Palacio on a kick out. Carter, fade away. He hits.
Boy, he makes the most difficult shots you ever want to see.
10 to shoot, 20 seconds to play. Raptors lead the Nets by 1. Shot clock down to 5. Carter, short pop, is good!
Boy, it's his night. There is no question, it is Vince Carter's night.
39!
Along with the presence of mind, not only to get the ball, but then to find an open man.
Carter, what a move!
Down comes to Toronto. Up ahead of the pack is Vince Carter. Oh, he throws it down. That's good to see.
And that's what the Vince Carter fans came to see.
Again, no call there. Curry wide open. And Carter, the one-handed catch and stuff.
I think everybody was standing around
good.
For Detroit this year.
Good.
Oh, insanity.
Heck of a move.
Some hang time displayed there by
with New Orleans. Here's Carter. Runs into Houston. No foul holding. Carter goes to the cup and a layup is good.
Four, the largest lead for either team. Carter inside around Robinson and finishing on the other side.
That is a terrific move. Well, Carter has gotten going here.
12 seconds on the shot clock. Vince will let it wind down. 8 on the shot clock. 2-point effort. 30 points for Vince Carter. Turning it up as he has. Vince Carter to the Cavaliers. Looked down the last 5 minutes, and it's Vince Carter time, of course. And that's what he does.
Vince Carter
can't stop.
Carter, desperation three.
Score! Are you kidding me? Vince Lamar Carter, nothing but net.
66-60, and Carter by Ginobili, and the reverse. Oh, there is that. Flying hang time from Vince Carter.
Had his foot stepped on. They try to keep it quiet. They're trying to play.
Oh my goodness! What a play by Vince Carter. You'll see that on SportsCenter.
Rebound to Bosh. Put it off the glass. Oh my! That's a royal flush for Vince Carter.
Threw it away. Marshall down the floor. Chris Bosh. Shovel pass. What a dunk! He just posted on for his deal.
Yeah, go ahead.
Because they can really swarm him. See, they run him right off the play, but when he's got it up the top there, see what happens, Kevin? He's got space.
Pretty point. Situations during the course of the game.
Carter running baseline left to the right for the score! Are you kidding me? He abused the Knicks on the left.
He's perfect as well. Just knows how to rebound. Carter knows how to drive the lane. Oh, look at that, Vince Carter.
Johnson turned the corner, kept his head up, hesitated, throws the D, had to layup.
And Vince Carter with a beautiful reverse, going right to left on the baseline.
Final minute of play here in regulation. Game deadlocked at 76 until then as Carter buries it from the corner. Now Carter off the screen, falling away, buries it.
Boy, they knew, you know who's going to get the ball.
Carter playing the point against Bobby Simmons. Hand check, no whistle.
Carter to the cup and a score!
And they finish the deal here at State. Carter foul line left against Simmons. Drives strong to the basket.
And up and in. Count and foul on
continuation. That is an NBA call.
Broadcast on Raptors Sportsnet, the Fan 590. Carter one-on-one with Quick Richards in 21-footer.
Bam! The franchise is delivered.
And it turned him over to Kevin O'Neal and told KO, when he's ready, you let me know and I'll put him on the floor.
Vince Carter with a gorgeous reverse left to right on the baseline with a little English.
Now Carter putting the move on Ogalskis. A beautiful move as he went to the reverse.
This is a 9-point ball game. Raptors in front. Carter stopped, popped, got it.
What a very difficult shot going in the post.
Now Vince Carter with the floor open against Darius Miles. Step back jumper and buried it in Carter. Vince Carter. Carter to raise up. Got it. Carter again. Deep jumper over Darius Miles, and it's right there. He's feeling it now at winning time for Toronto.
Vince Carter on the runway.
Another big bucket. Vince Carter inside. Oh, wow!
Houston out on Carter. Carter off the dribble. Gets inside. Oh, Vince Carter.
Carter huffing and stuffing that time.
2.9 seconds remaining. Donyell Marshall underneath the Carter with a lay-in. Time all game. And time expires. 88 apiece. We're going in overtime.
Only 9 in the last 3 quarters. Carter one-on-one with Bowen, tied up to the cup. He gets it, rolling, score! It's a Lamar Carter.
A great extension there, Chuck.
Start against Milwaukee, at Milwaukee the night before.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
I wasn't counting on him making
the ball. Take advantage of it, Carter. Wow.
A little head fake on Wallace.
Toronto's already there. Carter, inside, scores! Carter. Out. He's got the range, fires for three. Oh, he hit it. Vince Carter. And Chauncey Billups shooting that way. Carter, the follow away. Oh, what a tough shot.
That's what all-stars do. And this guy is the leading vote getter this year again. Showing you why.
Double pass.
What a pass. Beautiful pass.
In the pocket. Working one-on-one with Kenny Thomas. A wraparound behind the back. Pass!
Spectacular pass by Vince Carter.
Screen guarded by Jeffries. Great move by Carter.
behind the back for Bosch, and he slams it in.
Once again, it's Vince Carter drawing defenders.
And Carter runs baseline left. The dish to Bosch, lay it, shot it, foul! Vince with a hard drop and some dimes to CB4.
To pick and roll.
Raptors 1-for-5 at OT. Behind the back pass, Carter to Bosch with a dunk! Oh my goodness! 3-on-2 break. Dupree to the Rose. Swatted away by Eric Taylor Carter! Oh my goodness!
Away. Jamal Crawford in a foot race with Vince Carter. Had it blocked away.
Oh boy, he was going to dunk that too.
It's Eric Stone down the floor. Leaking out. Glenn Robinson rejected by Vince Carter. Hybrid running baseline right. The pitch underneath the net is stripped away. And in backcourt, we're headed to overtime. What a piece.
Picked up by Howard Iazzi, a veteran.
And Vince Carter knocking it down.
They've been saved at the strike.
Vince Carter again.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Ended on when he was whacked in the lane. Here he works on Joe Johnson. Boy, it's fun to see Carter play like this with the energy and the floater inside. And he's got 25.
Can get a good shot and then get back on defense.
Two leading scorers are on the floor. There is the leading scorer. He's the one who made the deal for Carter. With Grunwald and the shot clock at 2. Vince nails it again. Vince Carter has a jaw-dropping second half.
Great players can finish games.
Fourth quarter. Carter left sideline against Darren McKee. Crossing over. Carter with 9 on the shot clock. Running, hanging, floating, and scoring. What a play by the franchise. Vincent Lamar Carter.
Getting in lane, hanging in the air, and knocking it down.
Looking for Vince and finding it. Vince will drop it. Vince runs into Theo. He throws it up and in. An incredible shot by Vince Carter. I don't believe what I just saw.
Whoa.
My goodness. 6-5. Jason Terry for the win. Rejected.
Vince Carter like he was about 14 feet in the air.
Looking for Vince, finding Vince. Carter turns, shoots, and hits. Vince Carter with 39. He is unconscious.
Earlier they were able to
cover him. Shoots over Theo and hits. Vince Carter, incredible. 41 points. Looking for Vince, finding Vince. Vince, the glover went down. Carter hits it. Vince Carter has done it again. Vince Carter with a night to remember.
Loose ball here. The reverse. Thank you, Vince Carter from Rafer Alston.
Carter. He can do that.
Yes, he can.
Carter, nice move by Vince Carter.
A spectacular athlete. Again, that one-on-one move just goes through the entire defense.
It really comes in handy, particularly at his size.
Carter, hop step, contact.
Oh.
He puts it in. Off the window, Vince Carter.
It's the Blazers, and it's Carter. And this is Carter time. And a wraparound. In the drive, in traffic, scoring. Are you kidding me? Vincent Lamar Carter.
Oh, he responded to the challenge.
Carter with a crossover.
That might be.
Carter for three.
Vince Carter with the three.
Hang on to it right now. Let's get something good.
Carter time. Good.
Wow.
Well, your franchise players just taking over this game.
To get Bosch going, though, Jack. He only has 1 point this quarter. Carter exploding in the dunk.
Keep him in there.
By the Red Rocket. Here come the Raptors. Carter. Oh, that is sick. Working it nasty. Finish pin 70.
Bosch on the reach in. Alley-oop. Carter.
49 points combined. Getting great.
Carter to the rack. And a reverse dunk. Air Canada Carter. Against Van Exel. Putting it on the floor, crossover, onions, onions, more onions for Vincent Lamar Carter. Air Canada has just put the Raptors in front with a dramatic three ball.